Okay, guys, drop it, featuring B.O.B. So this is the remix, you know, and we got B.O.B. actually came to set, which is awesome. It's one of the first times I met him. I mean, I met him once before at a party, but this is like our official meeting, and we just clicked, man, you know what I'm saying? Our chemistry was great on camera, and he just brought a whole new element to the video, so I'm thankful that he was able to make it out here.
What up, it's your boy, Michael, director, and we're here today. We're back. Me, Trevor Jackson, featuring B.O.B. on Drop It remix video. You know, we did the first one and we killed it, did a great job. And then, you know, Trevor came back to me and was like, yo, we got the remix, man. We got B.O.B. on it. So, you know, at first it was kind of hard. I was like, man, what can we do differently than we did the first time? So this one, what you're going to see from this one is not so much, you know, the first one had the girl and the love interest and a lot of dancing in it. This is just more of a visual piece. You know, I wanted to take my photography and make it move. So this one's going to be a little more visual, you know what I mean? It's going to be dope. B.O.B. and Trevor, you're going to see more chemistry and just more of a performance driven, but like just beautiful shots. I mean, I can't even describe the video because I've never really done anything like it. No spam.
Yo, man, I'm so thankful, bro. We shot the first video and then B.O.B. hopped on. I was like, you gotta do another one. Mike did the first one. He's an excellent director. And then B.O.B., as y'all know, I didn't have to say nothing. He jumped on the record, made it a whole new record. So we had to make a whole new video. And stuff turned out amazing, bro. I can't wait for you guys to see it.
Man, B.O.B. killed it, bro. I mean, he does what he does. It's B.O.B.
I just feel, you know, honored to be in the presence of such talent. You know what I'm saying? These guys, you know, they know what they're doing. I'm just here to try to help. Try to make something happen, man.
We did the first video, Drop It. I was super excited about that. And I thought that was the best we could do. And we, I think, have topped it. And I'm so surprised. And me and Mike just work so well together. It's just everybody on set is just so great to work with. And so that's why I think we came up with a great product. And I'm just excited for you guys to see it, man. I promise I won't stop ever. I just keep working hard, trying to get the best material out there for y'all. And you know, I want y'all to eventually do the same thing. Whatever y'all love to do, just go. Follow it.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Mr. Trevor Jackson. That's a wrap. That's my rap on Drop It. This is B.O.B.
Stay tuned. Hopefully you guys like it. Hope you enjoy the behind the scenes.
Y'all gonna see it by the end of the night.
By
the end of the night. That's my new phrase. By the end of the night.
By the end of the night, you know
it gonna be done.
It shall be done. Dance. What you gonna do with it? What you gonna do with it? What you gonna do?